What's up? Sean Phangan here from Muay Thai Guy. I'm here at Koh Phangan Island with the legend himself, Namsaknoi. We'll be opening up a gym in mid-October. Super excited about it. There's just quality training from a legend fighter at a beautiful paradise island. Not going to be much better than that. He's 285-15, 95% win streak, 6-year reigning Lumpinee champion, and a lot of other credentials to his name. So thank you so much for coming on. And first, why did you choose Koh Phangan to do Muay Thai here?
Why I choose here? Because here, very quiet, just, you know, like paradise,
beautiful,
and everything is in control here. You can, you know, like control yourself, you know, not go out party,
not too crazy,
you know, like, that's why I choose here.
So you've been training at Evolve for a long time, and I know it was your dream to open up a gym. Why is it your dream to open up a gym? To pass on your knowledge?
Yes, that's my first thing. I want to pass on my knowledge to everybody. Like, everybody might know when I was in a fighter, my owner not teaching me well, and then that's why I want to...
You want to teach your students well.
Yeah, I want to give what I love to pass on to someone who love like me.
Mm-hmm. Now, when it comes to teaching your students, how do you like to teach? I know we were talking yesterday, you like to teach a lot of defense because a lot of people don't worry about defense. Can you talk a little bit about how you like to teach and what you like to teach?
First of all, I like to teach, I always give the detail to student. You know, if they don't know the detail, and then they don't know what to do, you know. Like, well, for example, okay, when I say it's block, how to block. You have to give them the example. Okay, when you block, you try to don't bend your body, and then you try to don't swing your hand down to lift your leg up.
Just that's more detail, yeah.
That's what makes you too slow. Because when you I say to you, okay, block, then how?
Yeah.
What the detail to how? Mm-hmm. You have to explain to them, like, okay, don't do, you can do this, don't do that, you know. That's what makes you slow or, you know.
So when it comes to coming to train here at Namsaknoi Muay Thai on Koh Phangan, who do you want to train here? Are they going to be complete beginners? Are they going to be fighters? A little bit of everybody?
Yeah, that's I will welcome everybody. You know, some people like want to train, but they don't want to compete. It's also welcome because, you know, they want to know what the Muay Thai is, you know, like the style of Muay Thai is very different, you know, like for me to the other fighter is very different. You know.
Yeah. So when it comes to teaching beginners, I know we were talking yesterday and you were saying how a lot of people will just throw them into fights and want them to just help with the gym. But what would you teach trainers or teach beginners, like the main fundamentals? What kind of philosophies and techniques would you really be trying to teach them?
So I will focus on them on the more technique. You know,
basic technique,
you know, how to stand. This is for beginners, standing is very important. You know, when your leg is balanced, you can do everything you want. If your leg is out of balance, when you want to kick the foot out, you want to get just to make them just lose the confidence.
Yeah.
You know, make them, you know, like dance. How to put them on that is just make them feel confident with the technique, with the right technique, and then, you know, give them the detail what to do, you know. Some people like know how to punch, you know how to punch, but you know when the punch goes to the target is how, right?
And same with defense too.
Yeah, like same with defense.
Everyone knows how to attack, but not everyone knows how to defend.
Yes. That's what I mentioned too, because you know, when I teach a beginner, you know, when you learn how to defend, it's better that everybody know how to attack.
Easy.
Attack people, you know, you should walk in two and then smack people, you know, that's all. but you don't know how to defense. That's another thing, because if you lose your confidence with the defenses,
no good.
No good.
Yeah. When it comes to training fighters, a lot of people, when they think of Island, Koh Phangan, not serious training. If fighters wanted to come to train with you, would it be serious training, and what kind of attention would you give them?
Yes, so depend on you, you know, how serious you want to be, you know. If you are, you say you're serious, but when you're here and then
you go full moon.
Yeah. That's the, because you know, when I teach a student, I will always give 100% to them. Then see the they can accept, or you know,
Yeah. When it comes to just your career and your, I mean, you have a long career, 300 fights, you fight the best Lumpinee champion, many time champion. What is your favorite accomplishment? Is there one thing that you're very proud of out of them all? Or is it just kind of your entire career?
When I got the Fighter of the Year.
Fighter of the Year?
Yes. It's, what it was is 17 year old.
17?
Yeah,
just a baby.
Yeah, just a younger, and on that time. You know.
Yeah, it's very cool. How about the, you fight at Lumpinee, you champion for 6 years?
Yep.
How did you stay champion for 6 years? Because so many people want to be champion and so many people try to beat you. But you don't lose a lot, you don't take a lot of damage, you have good defense. What kind of strategy did you fight with?
I fight with, you know, it's the first thing when you step into
the ring,
you think, you have to think like, okay, my opponent is the same.
Yeah,
feel the same, you feel pain the same, you know. They eat right, I'm also eat right, yes.
Train hard.
Yeah, train hard, and I harder than him.
Yes.
That's what the thing, you know, to think about, you know. You're not gonna feel fear with the opponent like, what you gonna do? Don't give that thing to yourself, you know, like, you'll make yourself confident. That's for me.
Well, thank you again for doing the interview. It was a pleasure and honor meeting you. And I'm really excited about the gym opening up on the island, because, like I said, it's beautiful. You got beaches everywhere. And even though people associate the island with full moon party and not hard training, now that you're training here, you know you're going to have the best training ever. So, yeah, just like a little hidden gem of Koh Phangan Island is really exciting. And yeah, thank you again for the interview.
Got it.
Yep.
You're welcome.